Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So for this tutorial, I did something that was inspired by one of my favorite makeup artists, which is Lester Lex. Follow her if you're not, and if you are, obviously you probably are. You noticed that she did a tutorial which was an aqua look, and yeah. So I just did it with like adding my own little tweaks to it, and this is what it came out to. So anyway, if you are interested in this tutorial, then keep on watching.
Okay guys, so first of all, I'm gonna start off using tape as usual just to make sure that my eyeshadow looks slick and clean. And then I'm gonna go over with Max Bare Canvas for my lids to prime them. Soon as I start loving someone else, somebody better than you. You just wanna make sure to get it all over the lids so that it's nice and even. So next I'm going to use Morphe's M333 brush and then the white chocolate eyeshadow from my chocolate bar palette. And this is going to help us set the base that we already did using Bare Canvas. And what this is going to do is that any other application of other eyeshadows be a lot easier and smoother. And then the next eyeshadow I'm going to be using is Belle & Lily from ColourPop. And what I'm going to do here is spray a little bit of Fix Plus on my hand and then mix it with the ColourPop shadow, which is going to make it pop out a little bit more. And then the next thing you're going to do is just dab it onto the center of your lip and then working your way out. Just feel free to keep on adding more of the aqua color that we're using until you get the intensity that you desire. And then the next brush that I'm going to be using is the Morphe M441 brush. And then I'm going to dab that into my milk chocolate shade from my chocolate palette. And I know I always fast forward this part, but honestly guys, like the key here is to just blend. It's like major key alert. Just keep blending, just keep blending. I also went ahead and then dabbed my brush into Triple Fudge from the Tatcha palette as well. And then for this one, I'm just going to intensify the ends of my eyes. So what you want to do is do circular motions in the outer corners, so the outer and the inner corner will be the most intensified corners of your eyes. It will be like the center. It will make the blue the center of attention.
It's just me and you. Girl, it's just me and you. We make a movie, no edit. Everything about your body, my fetish. You hear me calling you.
And then I also do want to let you guys know that I don't just keep blending with the same product that I got. I also keep dabbing it back on. I grab a little bit at a time so that I get the intensity that I want. And it doesn't look nasty right away. And then I know I kind of just skipped through this part, but that's because I have an eyeliner tutorial that I want to show you guys in the future. The next brush I'm going to be using is the M508 from Morphe, and then I'm going to dab that into Marzipan from the chocolate palette. And this is just to bring a little light focus to the inner cut. And I already have my face makeup done, so I know it's not magic. I did it off camera. So I'm gonna go ahead and, as usual, grab just a spoon to fill my eyelashes and use my House of Lashes Nor Fairy Lashes, which are my favorite right now. And yeah. For my waterline, guys, I used ColourPop's Zulu. This is, I believe, it's the same one that Luster Lux used in her video. It's really pretty, guys. It's very aqua-y, and it just brings a little bit of brightness to my eyes. The next thing I did was just put some mascara on my top and bottom lashes. And just because I know you shady bitches would have asked, as he would have said it himself, I'm using Jeffree Star's Celebrity Skin on my lips. It is amazing, guys. I actually first tried this off my friend Karinita. I'm pretty sure you guys have her. If you're not, go ahead and follow her. And I fell in love with it, so I was like, oh my god, I have to get this. It's my favorite. I use it honestly almost every day.
So that was the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up too if you wanted to. Anyway, make two like channels or something and just like it twice. So please like, share, and subscribe to this channel if you're not already. If you are, love you. So let me know if you guys did like it. Let me know if you try it. Let me know if you don't like it. Let me know if you are hungry. I don't know. I like donuts. Do you like donuts?
You're stupid.
So if you aren't already, be sure to follow me on Instagram. The name will be right here. It is Brenda Lux. Also on Twitter, which is Brenda Lux _. You know, I would say follow me on Snapchat, but that one's Kimmy21 Lopez. And I don't know. I just want to be difficult, you guys. Anyway, I'm thinking of making a new one. I don't know. So yeah, if you want to follow me on there, go ahead. So that's it for this tutorial. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next tutorial. Bye. Ow, my God. Go ahead and stop it. You're not gonna watch it? I need you to be watching it.
Yeah, it looks dope.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So this,
think about it first.
Because it keeps falling forward. Leave it.
Oh, they're still touching.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel.
Sorry, I thought you were doing a voiceover.
No, idiot, I'm saying the ending and the beginning.
Oh.
How would I do a voiceover here? Fucking retarded, I'm saying. The